Make some noise, scream and shout. Let's hear it for Todd and Diane. Come on down. Now squeeze in real tight. Smile for the camera. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause out there for Candle 7. Give it up for Diane and Todd.
And Sherry and Uncle Walter.
We love to come over and visit with you.
Dogs, birds, and horses, it is a ranch, or is it a zoo?
Your apple crisps is so world-renowned.
And we wouldn't have had these little ditties without you around.
You taught us to ride and when we not pout.
So come up like candle number 8 and let Pop-Up shout.
Who let the dogs out?
That's it, that's it. 20 animals in the house. Clap your hands out there, scream and shout, make some noise, because it's a party tonight. I need you guys to clap those hands, put them together for Candle 8. Let's hear it for Aunt Sherry and Uncle Walter. Come on down. Turn it up a little bit back there, Josh.
Study elephant and eagle, buffalo and beagle, alligator, guinea pig, and flea. We could converse in polar bear.
Now I need you guys to squeeze in nice and tight and smile right here for the camera. Right here.
Can you speak rhinoceros?
Nice.
We'd say of crosseros. Can you?
And one more time, give it up for Uncle Walter and Aunt Sherry.
We could discuss. We could walk with the animals. Talk with the animals. Grunt and squeak and squawk with the animals. And they could talk.
Parties, sleepovers, music and talking.
Dance, movies, bikes and walking.
Through good and bad, you've seen us through.
We're glad we found such good friends like you.
Our friends, please come gather around and not in a line.
And help us light candle number 9.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, it's a special candle out there. I need you guys, first of all, clap your hands, stomp your feet for this candle, candle 9. Because here they come. They are all the friends. Let's get Hannah's and Sydney's friends. Come on down and join them at the candle lighting table. All the friends in the house tonight. Now you guys can squeeze in behind the table. Leave a space open in the front of the table. We're gonna do 3 shots, and if you don't get them in that time, you're gonna miss out. So first off, hang on, I need you to move over now. No excuses now. I'm talking here and now. I'm talking here and now. You guys stand up, papers. Your time is money now. I'm talking here and now. Ready? We're gonna take 3 shots right here. The first 2 are regular shots. The last one's gonna be a crazy shot. So here's 1. This is candle shot 1. Now we're gonna do 2. Everybody smile. And now this one, we're gonna go crazy like you just won the lottery. Scream and shout, throw your hands in the air on a count of 3. 1, 2, 3! Oh God. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, how about a huge round of applause for candle number 9. They are the future of America. Give it up for all of Hannah's and Sydney's friends.
Mama.
For cuts, colds, and scrapes, you know what to do.
You teach us culture and art and to speak Spanish like you.
We travel around to see new sights.
Being with you is such a delight.
You've been there for us through thick and thin.
Please come up and light candle number 10.
Ladies and gentlemen, make those hands. Put them together. Let's hear it for candle 10. Give it up for Maria Bastillo. Come on down. Now squeeze in there nice and tight, ladies.
Where's the camera? Smile right here for the camera. Put your papers down. Smile. Once again, how about a huge round of applause for Maria?
Mom, you couldn't wait for us to arrive.
And when we did, you barely survived.
We laugh, we cry, we fight, and we yell.
But through it all, we love you more than you can tell.
Sometimes you embarrass us, no doubt.
Forget about the big fig or wig out.
You're the best mom in the world, and you're always there.
We know we don't always show it, but we always care.
Please join us up here to light candle number 11.
Because we're your daughters sent straight from heaven.